Never seen this place so crowded.
Yeah, ever since Margaret took over, the food is supposed to be unbelievable.
Oh, thanks. Was that Stefania?
No.
Which one is she?
Amy, you know, maybe we should eat somewhere else. There's plenty of other restaurants where Robert's ex-girlfriends don't work.
No, no, no. She took my boyfriend. Now she can take my order. Yeah, but I just don't get...
Oh, my God.
How is this so good? This is just a breadstick. You gotta taste this.
No, no, I'm not gonna eat. I wanna be thin when I see her.
Listen.
Relax. I've seen Stefania. She's nothing. You are beautiful.
Yeah.
Hello, Debra. Oh, hello. I am Stefania.
You're Stefania?
Si. And you are?
I'm Amy, Robert's other ex-girlfriend. Or as I'll be known from now on, the plain one.
You were also Roberto's girlfriend?
As a matter of fact, pretty much at the same time you were.
I was looking at your red wines. Which Chianti would arrive the soonest?
But Roberto did not ever speak of you.
Yeah, he was good like that.
If I had known, non basta che mi ha mollato, adesso scopro che c'è un'altra donna, bastardo.
I'm not sure what you said, but I like how it ended.
I am so, so sorry to you. You must hate me forever.
Oh, no. There's no need to apologize. I'm not really mad at you.
Yeah, that's right.
Because Robert's the problem here, but he's out of both of your lives now.
We are both very lucky women.
Amen to that.
Hey, Mr. Fogagnolo, is my pizza ready?
It's ready when I say it's ready.
That's a good policy.
Oh, look, there's my little bastardo.
Everything, okay?
What do you mean?
Oh, just, you know, just surprised to see you two hobnobbing.
Actually, we have a lot in common.
We both hate your brother.
Oh, that's nice.
Hey, did Robert ever take you to the movies?
Yes.
That's fun, isn't it? All his little rules.
Shh, no talking. Movie! No talking!
I don't like to share my good and plenty.
He's like an idiot.
Hey, that's a little rough, isn't it? He happens to be right about the talking. It's very rude.
Now he's ready.
Papa, listen to this. Roberto used me to cheat on his nice lady.
He tells me he break up with Stefania because he no like girls.
Americans.
Your brother, he is no good.
Bastardo.
This is one I like. She's free.
Okay, Ray, you can go now. We want to talk about Robert some more.
You know what you need? You need a big black pot that you can all stir.
Hey, wait, are you taking that back to eat with Robert?
I think what I do with my pizza is entirely my business, okay?
This pizza's hey. For Roberto.
Hey, stop that! Hey, stop the sausage, it's mine!
Oh, that's nice. Oh, very nice. Very nice. Look at that. How about I tell your father about this, huh? Hey, Marco. Have a nice day.